Hey YouTube, welcome to my channel. It's Nolly Selly here, and it is my first video. I want to do a quick intro. I left the United States, I did, and I want to talk about that a little bit because everyone's always like, why are you doing that? What you doing out there? What are you doing there? So I'm going to get into it. First off, I'm in Santa Marta, Colombia. I'm in this tiny town called Minca, living in the mountains. It's very beautiful. I love it here. And that's just for now. I plan on traveling the world. That's my, you know, that's my dream. That's my goal. I grew up and I was watching like cooking shows and travel shows like my entire childhood. I watched YouTube videos like Mark Wayans, Lars LeBlanc. So those are kind of my inspirations. I want to share the beauty of the world with other people. I want to show people that look like me that they can do this stuff too, because I feel like, you know, there's not a lot of representation on this niche of YouTube for us, so I'm here for that. And yeah, there are several other reasons. First off, the cost of living in the United States isn't matching up to the quality of life at all. My last place, my rent was like $925. Hell no. Here my rent was $300, and it was a studio. And it was very cute. I should have recorded it for you guys, but it was very much cute. Tile floors, you know, all that. It was a 10-minute walk from the beach. I was near everything that I needed to get to. I didn't need a car or anything, and I also lived right by the mountains. So you see what I'm saying? Like, the cost of living does not match up there with the quality of life. The food is a big one for me. The quality of food in the U.S. is horrible. They're trying to kill us with their food. I don't want any parts of that, okay? I'm done, okay? Number three, the 40-hour work week, the American dream, all that doesn't sound appealing. I don't want to have a mortgage. I don't want to work at the same job and retire when I'm 65. I don't want to be on somebody's clock, you know? And I always wanted to work for myself, but now I want to do it in a creative manner like I have before. But I want this to be, you know, I want to just do what I love in life, and I want to be free. I spent a long time living for other people, trying to fit myself into the box of what I felt like I was supposed to be. I'm a recovering people pleaser, okay? So that means that I was making everyone happy but myself. I was carrying the weight of other people on my back for years. I didn't really get to be a child and be free and, you know, do what I want. And I feel like it's my time now. I'm 23 years old, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. Terrible, horrible place. 0 out of 10. Would never go back. Would not recommend. I feel like people don't know how to be human anymore. And I've been told this, like, I've been through a lot in life, but I never let it change me or make me cold. Like, I never allowed the world, the ways of the world, to change me. And I stand on that, and that's something that I take pride in. So I just want to remain genuine, and I want to be around other human beings who have more of a, you know, not an individualistic mindset. I feel like that's a lot of what goes on in the U.S. And I want to, like, feel like I have a sense of community and not be around a bunch of crabs in a bucket. And you guys know, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. That's the energy that I feel when I'm in my city. I want to spread love. I want to show you guys, take you guys on my journey. I love to eat, okay? So we're gonna be doing a lot of food stuff, and I love to do fun things. I love to be in nature. So yeah, I'm making food and travel content. Like, comment, subscribe if that sounds like something you're interested in, and I'll see you guys on the next video.